said I'd be back later on tonight. I thought I'd be back earlier, but apparently not. I'll probably be going for an hour and 30 minutes at the most. So what's going on? Let's try it. It's right here, isn't it? Did I get sand? No. Did you pass? There's treasure up there. Can't go there though. So let's sit down to keep the plane. Oh. Well, we're fleeing this one because you can't do it. Okay, Dora the Explorer and Havana. Yeah, I know it's a mission fail because I couldn't do it. Green beret. Oh, swords aren't illegal. Okay, I'm good with that. All enemies. Let's do it. Betty. Mobilize, that's a bit... it's not gonna be too tough. Ow. I mean, this is a reason I have first aid. The shops are fully stocked up, so any weapon we get is gonna be straight up from these battles. Miss Yuri. Silacus. Alrighty, one now back. Let's go ahead and focus down this beat. As being beat because you know it's counter. Yeah, he has a knife. Of the thieves right off the bat. Another one bites the thief just first aid. Just wait for your next turn. Silacus. This was an extremely easy battle. Oh, thought we had this soldier. Well, I don't think he's gonna last very long. Being completely honest. Judge, just move. Good judge. Betty, I'm coming for you. I don't know if she can hit that. Okay, clear. Tonio is gonna win back up in his first aid. Dropping veins yet. I'm glad about that. So Lucas is gonna start moving over here. He moves over here, he's taking damage, might just use first aid. Soldier's not, so we're just gonna wait. Homer is gonna go chasing them, chase down the soldier and finish him off. Another one down. I want to get to at least hot rigging, but I don't know if I'm able to do that tonight. Yeah, that'd be cool. Okay, I'm good with that. Ciao. Level up, that's good. Sword? An antidote. I have no use for it. Let's go sell that antidote right quick, not buy. Pick up a new mission, and hopefully this time we don't complete it. I already picked up the story mission, that was not there. I can do this one. Okay, so that's gonna be full of Antlions. That should not have any clients, so I'm good to do that one. Then I'm gonna go pick up some new weapons and stuff. Can I get fiber? I might go with the Judah uniform if I can afford it. What do I want to go for? Elliot Dance, What is this cutscene? Any first time dialogue to recognize it? Oh, we're boosted because Ritz doesn't want to come with us. And we're very cool that things are going well. Anyway, thank you for helping out, and yeah. Very much Cliff Notes version. I'm good with fighting him. As long as I can use my swords. And I can fight. Chivalry, I'm fine with. Why does she have reflex? She does. I can't win it. I don't have anything to counter Elm at this moment. So I'm gonna end up fleeing right away. That battle, unfortunately. Well, apparently you went to the goblin. I'm good with this battle. This should be a very easy battle. Two goblins. Let's take out this Antlion. I think it's pronounced Antlion. Straight up. That's why I always pronounce it Antlion. Neon. Take that. Guess we're all gonna separate. That's usually not a good idea, but you know, I think we can handle ourselves pretty well. Question mark? Level up? Okay, I don't care about high HP. You guys want me to not drop the things. I'm happy. Ow. Fafira? Bad. Neg out. Gonna hit him right in the back. He missed. It's gonna be that goblin's turn. Nope, Keith, because he hasn't moved yet. Try to see if it's so slow. It's not gonna kill yet. It does a bit of damage. Dodge it? No? Okay. I didn't expect you to. It would've been nice. Again, that's sure if it evacuates water, maybe we could often go into it. I doubt it though. Or the red cap, I should say. Dodge it? Yeah, I didn't expect it. Thief is still up. Surprised you didn't grab him. He needs experience. He really does. He is quick at the KO here. He didn't. Went off. We leveled up though. Selectors will finish him off. Gaining a experience in the process, I believe. Miles away. I don't think he's making any progress towards us anytime soon. Hitting Nagel in the back for 90% chance, and it's KO. Okay, looks like we're gonna be heading towards Kim's lots. I suggest you move out of the way. Just a bit of a heads up. Or you can just stand there, that works too. Take a bit of damage. Might as well heal up. Heal it up for what we can. Get back, you can't thought. I'm good with. kitchen. Don't know why I checked the log again. Homer, Silicu, Soldier, and Heath. Oh, you need the Antlion's nest to beat all enemies. Get ready! Creole. Astel. No, Astel. Don't know how to pronounce that name.
Zoolark?
Okay. So the goose steps up to get this Antlion for the who? Satalin. Acetylin. 34, decent amount. Dodge. Let's see if Soldier can't finish him off. He can't. Okay. I'll take the damage. Significantly weakening him. Daring steps forward. Bomber steps forward. And Happy R? That's how you pronounce that? Snivel. Snivel! Soldier's taking a bit of damage. Should be fine though. Heath gonna move up. Then Ray. Is gonna do quite a bit of damage though. 46% chance to dodge? I'll take it. Zoolark. I'm gonna take down the Antlion. 90% chance, let's do it. One down. Judge point. Face this way. Staring's gonna go around behind this one. I think he has counter. No, he doesn't. But he has a lot of HP. Judge out of the way, but you know. Okay, what are you gonna do to Silicus? 41% chance it was? Hit, okay. I'll take it. Soldier. Where's he sitting at? 42? Can Soldier KO?
He gets a good damage roll.
And a good percent hit, it missed. I've kind of left that other guy alone. I need to remember to try and keep my teammates together. Because that guy all alone is going to end up knocking out. Oh, thank you, Judge, for moving. So I can focus on this, Kuyo. Zoolark's gonna hit Heath, I think that is? Silicos. Silicos can take it. He's pretty tanky. Heath is a bit more trouble. That's not what I wanted to see. Silicos. Hey Rob! Let's sneak around this goblin and hit him in the back. Decent damage. KO? Yes. Okay. Big. Basically, boss enemy down here. So I can focus down on.
gonna focus down on this Antlion. Counter. Misses, good. Yeah, how have you been since we've been in Suki's stream? Gonna go up to Silicus. Blind. It's good the engine is pretty much healed, but off it is. Misses, good. Go behind this person. First, Antlion. Good damage roll. Not good damage roll. He's gonna have to heal up here soon. At least attempt to start healing what we can. Silicus is over here finding the goblin by himself, which he can handle. I'm pretty good, just relaxing and doing more of the single class challenge, hoping to get up to a certain point in it. So then. Okay, that's cool. I'll take that critical very happily. Go behind him, hit Zoolark. KO Zoolark, hopefully. Yay! Face. That way works. Judge, what are you gonna do? You're gonna step down? Okay. That should KO. Judge point. And Snivel is gonna head over here. Not pretty much. Soldier can finish him off. I'm more than confident he can. Is 10 judge points, so whenever. Oh! That works too! Crit wasn't necessary, but accepted anyways. Wonder what what lies in Mugu Village ahead? Probably people you don't need because we're doing humans only, because soldiers class only humans. I don't even like Krana. Mind breaks. I like that. Why didn't Marsha learn it? I don't need that holy water. Yeah, I don't need you. Sorry, why are you?